On February 23, 1958, five-time Formula One champion Juan Miguel Fangio of Argentina is kidnapped in Cuba by a group of Fidel Castro's rebels.